title and interview you out and come start an introduction outfits of their own choosing, reflecting their style. Let's welcome our contestants, starting with contestant number one.
There are two things a young lady should always be: confident and classy. A girl should always keep her heels and her standards high. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. I am a 16-year-old sophomore at the Okeechobee High School. When I'm not involved with my community, I am busy in 4-H, FBLA, Student Council, Drama Club, and National Honor Society. I plan to be a child psychologist, and I will pursue this dream by attending the University of Central Florida after graduation. I am a small town girl with big city dreams, and I am ready to be your new Miss Delray Beach Team USA 2014. I'm your delegate number one, Megan Serona.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Taylor, and I'm a 16-year-old junior here at Park Vista Community High School. When not volunteering to help my community and environment as a member of my school's ecology and tree club, I enjoy riding my bike, writing poetry, and playing racquetball with my parents. I hope to one day become my own funeral home director and to be your Miss 2014 Delray Beach Team USA. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Taylor Clayton.
Turn on the mic.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished panel of judges. My name is Natalie Olivia Titus. I'm 16 years old, and I currently attend Alexander Dreyfus School of the Arts. When I'm not at home spending time with my beautiful family or giving out a hand to the community, you can find me traveling around the country spreading the joy and happiness with my voice. I one day aspired to become a famous singer who's also a successful model for Fun Tonight. But tonight, I aspire to be your next Miss Delray Beach Team USA. I am Natalie Titus.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am Tillery Throckmorton, a 24-year-old graduate of Belmont University in Nashville, Tennessee, where I obtained my degree in mass communications. I currently work as the marketing director for Polo Gear USA in Wellington. I'm a huge advocate for promoting understanding and social outreach for people with intellectual disabilities. This is a cause that I really hope to bring to the title of Miss Delray Beach USA. Once again, I am your contestant number five, Tillery Throckmorton.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a unique young woman, as my parents and teachers have always called me a multitasker. An upcoming freshman at Lee University in the fall, I will be double majoring in forensic science and broadcast journalism. But today, I'm here to be your next Miss Delray Beach USA. From Boca Raton, I am contestant number six, Natalie Dubois.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm an 18-year-old cowgirl from the town of Okeechobee, Florida, who is ready to trade in her cowgirl hat for a crown. I'm a senior attending online classes at James Madison High School. After graduation, I plan to pursue a career in primary education. I believe Disney's Jiminy Cricket said it best: when your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. And today, my dream is to be your new Miss Delray Beach USA 2014. I am your delegate number seven. I am Brandy Perone.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen and judges. I am Simone Mitchell, a 21-year-old junior that attends Florida Atlantic University, where I major in communication studies while minoring in business administration. In the future, you can catch me on ESPN getting the latest updates in sports, while also pursuing my career to be a criminal attorney. In my spare time, I love to stay physically fit by going to the gym, dancing, and yes, playing flag football with the boys. If I'm your next Miss Delray Beach USA, I plan to inspire young women to live on my everyday motto of living the dream, which encourages them to stay positive and to pursue every goal and dream that they have in their lives. Here to be your next Miss Delray Beach USA, I'm your contestant number eight, Simone Mitchell.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Gabriella Martinez. I am 21 years old. I currently attend Wellington State College, pursuing my career in human services. For my inspiration, As my inspirations, I plan to work with children who are challenging in socially and emotionally challenges. As your next Delray Beach USA, I plan to utilize my crown to bring awareness to communities. Thank you.
This time, this time, come here.
watching the Miss Florida USA channel on YouTube. All day, all night, all pageantry. Subscribe now.
From Pensacola to the Florida Keys, Miss Florida USA has a pageant for you.
It's a great way to gain self-confidence.
It's a great start towards my career.
Working in my community has been very rewarding.
I joined to have fun and now I'm Miss North Broward USA.
The first step towards Miss Florida USA or Miss Florida Teen USA starts at MissFloridaUSA.com.
I took the first step in Coral Gables and went all the way to Miss USA.